Hello and welcome to the stream. My name is Ray from OG Tech. Was brewing a little rank down to plat 4. So, just gonna go figure things out for a bit. So, this is what I was like trying to run. With the standard meta like in full swing. Hey Ed, what's up man? Figured try to make this deck work. The only win condition is like these creatures and of course like whatever we get from Eldest Reborn. Didn't quite work so well, but still trying to test it out. Since most of the time, we already know what to name in Unmoored Ego, but from time to time, like, take some time, like for me to figure out like what card to name. But this deck is so slow against. Whatchamacallit, aggro, if you don't get the right cards. Alright, sounds cool, Ed. Gonna get rid of that, and then we can drop a disinformation campaign. Gonna pass it. Yeah, we're just gonna pass. Like, maybe try to get rid of anything that he drops. Next turn, we could. Not a creature, but tons of tokens, though. So. Plan didn't quite work out, but. We'll still do this. Ritual of Suit is always good. Looks like he has a March of the Multitude. Yep, definitely has Tapping for 4. Hey Tony Pet, welcome to the stream. Thanks for dropping by. Don't want to see more, so let's go for March. It's either that or Tristani. So we're just gonna go for March. Because that is the thing that screws up most of our plans. So he has two more Tristanis. Not really the ideal, like Eldest Reborn, but at least we could get like something out of it. Rainier, welcome to the stream. Of course, you're the one who suggested giving the ideas about this deck, so we're gonna test it out. Kind of forgot about the ability. I think I fucked up on that one. Mind buntag, bro. Didn't work out. Let me adjust something real quick. Wait, why do we have 29? So that's why. Whoa, wowza. Someone really effed up. And that someone is me, I think. So need 5 more. Good thing we checked. Let's see. It's like, it sounds like a good idea if you're Grixis colors at. 10, 7, 17, 25. Yep, didn't know I took out like the automated thing for calculations. Trying to put it to 3. We'll test this build out. Reason why I'm running blood operatives is it takes out cards in the graveyard. Take out jump starts and take out Carnage Tyrants with like if they have Memorial to Folly. This should be interesting. Ooh, red. Why he didn't go for Fanatical Firebrand right away, I do not know. Yep, definitely keeping Ritual of Suit with that kind of hand. I guess he's being greedy. He wants to maximize his teamkin growth that way. That's why he didn't drop. But just gonna do this right away. We'll be down to 19. Try to look for lands. Whoa, what was that? Should we drop this and pray for land? No land. No dice. Hopefully it's a land next turn. Cause this is getting pretty dangerous. That's 15. That's 12. Land, por favor. No, too much to ask. Alright. Gonna take out that. Down to 8. Full tilt for the win. Hate him. Alright, there we go. There we go. Just don't be an experimental frenzy. Thank you.
That's good. That is good. Let's start getting back that health. Like, what could cripple us? It's an experimental frenzy, right? So... The deck works when you don't run 29 lands. Good thing we lost that one and we checked. Jesus. Good job, Ray. Not checking anything at all. Rainier, Simon, Tony, Carlo, Derek, thank you for liking the stream. Wowza. Looks like it's... we need our second black mana to take out that Phoenix. Uh-oh. This is bad. Don't be another opt or shock. Ah. This is bad. That for now, because this is more dangerous. Definitely, we're taking out the Phoenix. Not killing the Phoenix right away, since want him to attack first, but that there's also a drawback on that, cause there might be a dive down. Hopefully there's none. Nope, that was a mistake, Tim. It's like, I thought I turned on the automated thing. Ah. We're dead. Most likely we're dead. Ah. Very early Phoenix, like, 2 at that, like, killed us. Huh. Igor, that was, or Igor, that was an exception yesterday. If you ask all, like the old viewers that I have, I always run Jeskai. This would have been better if we went first, but it's okay. Hopefully it's not an aggro deck. Okay, good. Don't be a thought erasure. Alright, so what are you taking? Pretty sure it's Unmoored Ego. Whoa. Does he have another thought erasure? Most likely. Really now. So for this type of Grixis, Bolas, what else does he have aside from Bolas? Eldest Reborn. So his win condition is Bolas. And we just took it out. Hey, Jonathan. Don't need that. What deck are you suggesting, John? gonna be a long one. I need my chupacabra, like, right now. Okay, that works as well. What do you know? You don't have anything in hand. Mills Zerk, welcome to the stream. Jonathan as well. Welcome to the stream. Forgot about that surveil thing. Painful, painful. The Ascanta might have killed us. Use it or lose it, Asian Avenger. Because I need to surveil. It's like, if I was him, I'm just gonna sit on my Nerzahal. Be dead if you don't get a Chupacabra. Or are we? We might still get out of this, folks. There's a slight chance. Thank you. we might get that. Don't care about my hand anymore, as long as we got rid of that. Is he looking to bounce a Eldest Reborn here? For sure, we're getting this one. Even if he, like, I'm afraid that if I cast a disinformation campaign right now, he will have a Vraska's Contempt. So we're just gonna pass the turn. Even if we thought erasures, that's still gonna give us one more card. Like, to protect the Nezahal. Sure. Hey Botong, welcome to the stream, man. Vraska's Contempt. That's it. Nope. What, does it come back to his side? Can't believe. So a Nezahal isn't that good of a target. I should have like this information campaign first. At least we found out something today. That Nezahal goes back to the owner. Can't believe. Let's see. Maybe, just maybe. Actually, not that bad of an idea. I will put one. I was thinking of like putting in chromiums, like one chromium, and just like put one random. This hand would have been really great if we went first. Hey Tommy, welcome to the stream. It's like if he is Golgari. I was about to say, if he is Golgari, then like for sure. I don't really care about fine finality. For Unmoored Ego, definitely picking Tyrant. So there's no rush on casting Unmoored Ego right now. And we need health, so like, we'll just buffer our health. And then we could Unmoored Ego Tyrant later. Because this is the only thing that could really kill us. So there's Karns. That's two Karns. Second Vivian Reed. Third Vivian Reed. Botong, thank you so much for the 50 stars. Sorry, I don't have my alerts up. I just noticed it.
Would you notice the wilds are my shield?
Right. At least we have a target now for Raska's contempt. Like. Because he might Vraska this or just Ravenous Chupacabra, so we're just gonna hit on the face, like buffer our health. Hopefully we'll get our land so that we can start dropping Doom Whisper, or just give me a ritual suit, I'd be glad. Ritual of Suit. Raska's Contempt, Karn, Jade Light. Just gonna go for Contempt. Just in case that we get a land and we get to drop Doomsayer. I wish it was GG, but I'm not getting any land, so I'm not being able to drop. Now we really need that Ritual of Suit. Say, most likely it's GG for me if I... Even a Golden Demise would be nice. It's like with 10, that's more than 10. Oh, else? We have 25 lands and we're stuck at 5. I mean 4. I hate it when that happens, like it rearranges itself. Like, if anyone knows what's causing that, let me know. Like, the rearranging of things. Should we up the Ritual Suit? there's a really big delay in our stream right now. I think it's Caster that's causing it. Hopefully we got the blue mana. Like I said, I'm kind of tilted right now. Oops. Let's cross our fingers, guys. Look for that blue mana. Can't even target it with the craving. Just gonna do this now. Gonna suck it up for a bit until like two of those drops.
Do not fear, my friend. Fight again.
Well, this sucks. That's 6. Gonna be down to 11. Gonna be down to 7, like when he pumps.
Deliver us to victory.
Not really sure what he did there. He didn't pump. Alright, good. He became impatient, took out 1. Now we're free to drop this. Don't be another tribunal. Alright, that's okay.
Capable of more than you assume.
I know I can dispersal here, but there's 2 targets. Looking for a contempt. Don't really need you right now, Ego. Like, I'll have no choice later but to. Like, do a dispersal.
yourself what I see in you.
There we go.